World Championships and a new world record. 49.5, that's just ridiculous. Beating Michael Phelps' record, he's gone under. Čavić, of course, and what Čavić did in the World Championships in Rome back in 2009. Could we have a fourth guy do it?
James Guy looking very, very focused for this. Think of him more as a freestyle swimmer, but he has been a bronze medalist at European and World Championships at this event.
With the British relays becoming so strong, James is really becoming a vital member of both the 4x2 free relay, the 4x100 mixed medley relay, and of course the fly leg. This stroke on that men's 4x100 medley relay, which is the last men's event tonight. He's got 200s tonight. This is the individual. Guy in 5, Milak in 4. Final of the men's 100 butterfly. James Guy of Great Britain going in lane 5. Milak, the world record holder on the 200 butterfly up in lane 4, but expecting 7. Close, on the left-hand side of that shot, Szabo of Hungary. Yes, he is going out very quickly in the white hands.
Yep, Milak going out well also, and Vakhofishev in lane 1 having a very good first 50, but it is, of course, how you bring this race home. Milak superb on a 200 and already leading at the halfway point.
Well, James Guy turning in fourth place, but it was very tight indeed. James Guy in the black hat, right in the centre there with Milak. And James Guy's going very well, you know. Milak looks like he's leading just, but the second black hat closer to us is James Guy. Could he get a silver medal here? He's going to have to bring it home in this side, this last 10 metres. Milak, no doubt about the winner. Can he go sub 50? It's going to be really close. Oh, 50.18, a new championship record for Milak, just outside of that 50-second barrier. Goodness me. Mladenov of Bulgaria, the 17-year-old, got the silver, and James Guy's got a bronze. That's a really good swim from him. 50.99 it was for him. Again, under 51 seconds, and at this stage of the season, in the training that he's in, that is brilliant.
It really is, because he was coming back well on that second 50. Milak took the race out really quickly, considering that he's better known for 200 fly swimming. He took that race on, he was going for a good time. But James Guy had an excellent second 50. It was probably only the last metre or so he was starting to tie up. And you think when he's rested, that's not going to happen. He's going to be smashing the wall.
Oh, I tell you what, he was so tired in that side, that last 5. James Guy, he really worked that first 50 well. Great swim from Milak. European...